The tram station is just beyond the apartment block.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tideman tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Are you there? Can you hear me?
What do you want, Stross? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over, at least not yet. Isaac, we build it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Stross?
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now, because time is running out for me and for us.
Stross, where are you going?
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Stross. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You will find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There are other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Him off so much.
Ellie, do you know what a marker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why? Is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tightman made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads. Mine and Stross. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Stross to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. The Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Stross and keep him safe.
I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clark. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for DAC are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half! There's no track to get across on!
Back us up! Back
Take us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag GovSec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready. And take care of Stross.
Isaac, no. This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas.
She won't help, but you know you'll see her in your step.
Isaac, he's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
There you are!
Oh, Stross, what are you doing?
You have to face her for me! Tell her I didn't mean to do it!
Stross, it's me!
See her!
It's Isaac!
Tell her!
Stross! Step 3! Step 3!
Oh, God.
Why did you do it, Stross?
The parts of our brain where the marker codes are stored. But how does that threaten the marker? What were they afraid of?
Me. Us. Working together.
Step 4.
Yes. Are you ready?
This is gonna hurt, isn't it?
Yes. Step inside.
Step 1. Crawl inside. Step 2. The screws go tight. I'll remount. Cross my heart and hope to die. Stick a needle in my eye. worker.
Well, what do I do?
Thank you, Isaac. Now, time to die.
What?
Bastard. Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die?
It's all about ideas, remember?
Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. Wait. Now move your ass.
Wait, no, Ellie, it's too late. Set clear of the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up.